Okay, Komodo, here I am on my first job as a firefighter recruit.
Yeah, buddy, you're a rookie.
I'm a rookie. Am I going to go in, run through the fire, and save people?
You know, yeah, go ahead. I'll let you do whatever you want.
I'm going to run right through the fire, save people, break windows.
Yeah, that's totally why this works. You run in into the fire, and you don't get burned.
Exactly. Komodo, look to the left there. There's a giant smoke thingy.
Yeah, we got worried it's a house fire, and they said the roof looks a little bit on the unstable side, so be careful.
Oh, all right, yeah.
You've never been on a fire before, have you?
No. I wasn't even trained.
Oh, geez. So basically what we're going to do, we're going to get in there, try to vent the windows, look for victims. We need to shut off the electricity. Then we can fight the fire. Also, by the way, I'm going way too fast for this. Here we go. Big turn.
Drift.
Big turn. Okay, well, that works.
You almost flipped.
You know, I almost made it into the parking spot here.
You got to be perfect.
Yeah, I got to be perfect in the little bitty spot. Here we go. We're good. All right, we're getting out.
Nice.
Oh, that's a lot of fire on the roof there. You think it's unstable?
It's most definitely unstable, but the real question is, why can't we use that little ladder thingy?
I mean, you train for it. I guess we don't get to use it yet.
I didn't train for that.
I didn't either. It said that we need a CO2. I guess it's a grease fire. I mean, that's a big grease fire.
That's a mat. They must have been cooking and wasn't watching the stove. That's what happens normally.
Guess so. All right, I'm going to breach the front door. There might be some victims in here, so get ready.
Okay, I'm right here.
Okay, and
in.
Door is breached.
Oh!
Oh, what the? Wait, oh, hold, it's coming down on me. Uh-oh.
That was scary, but also awesome.
Yeah. Okay, so we need to find a grid box to turn off the electricity. Search for people.
Okay, here's the grid box.
Okay, disconnect it.
Boom, disconnected.
Oh, we got a person in here.
All right.
You might want to start busting out windows. I think we have our other squad mates. Somebody's working on the fire right now, so.
Okay, yeah, there's one guy putting up the fire at the front. I'm going to bust some windows out on the sides here.
Okay, sounds good.
This one's open.
Yeah, sometimes they're not locked, so you don't have to break everything.
Well, I'm breaking them. I think she was taking a nap when her food was cooking, and that's a horrible thing to do, especially while using grease.
Yeah, it's a grease fire. The water is not going to work necessarily on all of it.
You got to use, like, foam and stuff, right?
Yeah, so we should have that. Huh? Let me tell the other guy to go get to work. Stand in the fire or something.
These are extinguishers. I think they're, like, ABC fire retardants.
Okay, so we grab one of these.
We're going to try.
Okay, well, I mean, this is an awfully big fire to put out with just an extinguisher. Is there, like, an oven or something we're supposed to put out?
An oven?
Oh, geez. Okay, the door's on fire.
Yeah, I don't think this is working.
This doesn't make sense at all. Like, I think...
Hey, wait, it is working.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on, I'm trying to get... I can see the oven stuff. You might want to get down a little bit.
Like that?
Oh, hey, our buddy's in. Yeah, these things are eventually going to run out, so we probably want to get an attack line in here, but at least we're putting the oven out. That's where the grease is, right?
Yeah, our door is catching fire.
Yeah, let's not get trapped in here. That doesn't sound too fun.
So I should run attack line?
Yeah, so the back of the truck.
Oh, I see it. Attack hose. Connect attack line.
Just attack it in there, and then there's a nozzle here in the back that you can do.
Ooh. Okay, got it. What is this other guy over here doing? He's just spraying the door and there's nothing there.
I kind of told him to do that. I should probably move him, so...
Oh, he's good now. He's good now.
Here, let me get him. I wonder if he'll go in there with us.
Maybe. I'm inside right now. It sounds like it moved across the roof into the other rooms.
Okay, go check those real quick. I'm going to go ahead and start trying to put this out in here.
Yeah, it looks like the bathroom is on fire.
What's that sound?
Oh,
what was that?
Oh!
That sounded like that was a backdrift.
It exploded.
That was a backdrift.
Exploded.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to watch out. Sometimes if you see like smoke coming from under the doors and stuff, it can backdraft on you.
Oh man.
Yeah, I heard the noise. I was like, what is that noise?
The door was already open and then like 10 seconds later it got me.
Yeah, we got a big mess in here. Okay, so we need to shut this fire off. Keep spraying in there.
Okay.
Here, I'm going to give our buddy the attack line. Here, you take this, and you start to work on the fire. So, how does it feel to be a firefighter?
Kind of scary, honestly.
Yeah, I didn't expect that explosion to happen.
I almost died.
You did almost die. Oh, geez, the backside of the house is completely engulfed in flames.
Uh-oh.
We almost got the one side of the roof taken care of. Okay, it's about out, so you should be able to attack the living room. Problem is, the other side of the house is on fire now.
Yeah, it spread from the bathroom.
Yeah, I think that backdraft really did a number on some of this. Okay, so the one side's not on fire anymore. Keep working on the inside. I'm above you working on the ceiling. I can actually see you guys in there. Hey, buddies.
There's none in the bathroom and none in the bedroom, just up on the roof.
Okay, well, I'm getting the roof taken care of. Just keep working on the inside of the house. I think we're somewhat getting this under control now.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. We got two guys in here. Nice.
I think we're almost somewhat done here.
Yeah, I think so. It just keeps spreading to the roof, though.
Yeah, here, I'm coming in. I'll help focus on the fire with you. Here we go.
Ah, it spread again.
All right, here, I'm right beside you. Also, they said your attack line can sometimes blow out the windows to help.
What? That's so cool.
Okay, work on the far side of the room.
Okay, I got the TV. Yeah, we might have to move this guy that's on our left in a little more.
Yeah, he doesn't seem to be too willing here. I'm going to get him and get his attention.
Oh, wait, look at this.
There he goes. I got him on me.
We did it.
Oh, there we go. Yay!
Wow. That was kind of intense and scary.
Yeah, that was cool.
It was almost out of control.
All right, Spy, here we go. We got another call. Check this out. We got a new truck.
Yeah, I got a promotion.
You got a promotion? We got a new truck? This is awesome. I think it might be another house fire, but we're going to be able to use this ladder and spray down on it, which is going to be cool.
That's sweet. I'll let you do that, and I'm going to rush in, break some more windows, because I think I'm really good at breaking windows.
Yeah, I mean, you might want to actually try to rescue the people that are in there.
Oh, yeah, I'll do that first.
That feels like that should be a thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Also, we're racing the other truck. Move out the way!
Whoa!
I ain't got time for you.
How did you not hit him at all?
Because I'm an expert fire truck driver, that's why.
Okay. Well, what? We're 2 kilometers away?
Yeah, it's quite a ways away. I don't even see the smoke in the air right now.
No. Oh.
Oh, just hit a car. It's fine.
The traffic accident. Don't worry about it.
Fine, they're in the way. Wait, how did the ladder beat us here? We passed them.
Yeah, what the heck? All right, what's going on here?
This is the house.
So are we rescuing a cat?
I don't know.
We got to go talk to this. Oh.
Oh, there it goes.
Okay.
Okay, we got this.
It just spread like that.
Okay, so I'm going to start working this thing. Do you want to start venting out the windows?
Yeah, let me grab a axe or something here.
Okay, I need to figure out. Okay, here goes the outriggers.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, I'm going to go smash some windows. It actually looks like it's contained to the upstairs right now.
Yeah, if I can get the thing working up there, like, we'd be in probably pretty decent shape. We also don't have a supply line hooked up either. I'm going to need that.
Okay, I'm breaking windows.
Notice the AI didn't do that. Did they not? Or they're, maybe they're working on it.
Might be. They're not spraying.
Wait, what?
Yeah, maybe I should go do
that. Oh, no, here they go. They got a supply line. They're hooking it up right now. Okay, they are working on that.
That's kind of cool.
Dude, this is cool.
Yeah, okay, we got the front side windows open. It has spread to the second floor.
Here comes the ladder.
Whoa, am I on fire?
Are you?
My screen's all fiery. Okay, I hope this front door's not locked. It probably is.
Might have a pry bar. Yeah, I can't get around to the back side of the house with the hoses and stuff here, or the ladder. Like, I think we're going to have to get a attack line on the back side and just spray manually up.
Okay, I'm inside.
Search for that thing. There's also supposedly a victim on the second floor.
Oh, I found 2 victims.
Oh.
Okay, I'm grabbing them right away.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and I'm coming down there real quick. I need to get in there with you.
Okay, there's another victim right door as soon as you come in. Okay, we got one person on a stretcher.
I mean, the house is in decent shape except for the roof. Like, we've somewhat contained this.
Yeah, it might just spread, though.
Yeah, just try to find that electrical box, and then I'm going to get back on the ladder and attempt to put it out.
All right, we have electricity off.
Okay.
I'm on the second floor.
Yeah, search second floor. I'm getting back on the ladder real quick.
I found a victim. And careful on the second floor because there might be a backdraft in one of the doors.
Okay, we're working on the roof again.
Sweet.
We probably still do need to get a attack line on that backside.
All right, I could probably do that.
Yeah, because we really can't reach that from here.
We have a guy just standing around too, so I told him to equip the fire extinguisher.
That'll work. He wants to just go in the house and try to put something out.
Yeah.
That'll probably work.
Yeah, I think that's all the victims. All right, I got a dude following me. I got that attack line. You said the backside?
Yeah, if he can get on the backside in the backyard and just spray up on the roof.
Okay. I'm breaking some windows with my hose. There we go.
Okay, let's look this up. All right, I'm coming up there with the attack hose to help. Oh, it's engulfed in flames up here.
Yeah, I'm just trying to break some of these windows at the back. Okay, it looks like all the backside windows are broken.
Okay, gotcha.
The backside of the house is really, really bad.
Okay, we're making entry here. We should be able to help you once we get in here and start working on this. Oh, there's a lot of fire everywhere in here.
Yeah.
We got one of our partners just standing in the middle of the fire right now. It's fine.
There's a guy just following me around, too. The fire up here just keeps spreading.
We're working on it. We're trying to get to the back side of the room. You should see some of my hose, some of the spray starting to come out.
I see it, yeah.
Yeah, we're doing that.
I'm going to try to get the stuff in the room next to you as well.
Yeah, I'm going to get the guy with the little hydrant in his hand to come up here and start spraying. So I just commanded your little buddy to get up here and start helping us.
Oh, he wasn't doing anything?
No, he might have been standing down there by you. I don't know. He just wasn't really accomplishing much, and we need him up here, like, ASAP.
Okay, that's good. Oh, it's so bad out here.
Is there a lot in there?
There's a lot on the roof.
Oh, the roof's engulfed in flames again? You might get on the ladder.
Let me go do that. Let me check out this ladder truck. There's another truck here just not doing anything.
Yeah, I wonder if we can get in. We could have gotten to that one.
Here, I'm going to test it and see. Because these guys are just standing around doing nothing.
Yeah, they're observing. They're like supervisors.
Okay, so I have to extend the outriggers.
Can you do that on their truck?
Get in command C. It's letting me.
Oh, good. Yeah, just see if you can get that other hose on this real quick. You got to make sure the supply line hooked up to the truck, though.
I don't know if it is. These guys didn't do much.
Is there a yellow hose coming out from the truck somewheres?
Here, I'll get a supply line. Attack hose. This one's different than ours. Oh, there's the supply hose. So that goes.
It should go to a hydrant.
Okay.
And it should go into one of the connections on the side of the truck.
All right, let me see if I can find a hydrant. Oh, found it.
Honestly, we're making some good progress here.
Okay, I'm going to hop back up on the command thing.
Like, I feel like this fire is about to be contained. We need to get on the backside of it, though.
I'm trying to get in the basket, but I don't know how. Switch nozzle control. Yeah!
Okay, we're coming around.
Here we go.
Oh, there you go. Wait, did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. It was right on the top.
Hey, fire's out. We did it.
Okay, that was kind
of
cool.
Successful. We did it. We took care of all the fires. We saved the people.
Oh, there was a lot of people in there. We got three?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
I don't know how you don't make it out of your house when you're in the bottom floor and the top floor is on fire, but yeah, that's the thing.
Smoke inhalation.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, that.
So what did we learn?
Well, we learned that even as a rookie, you can learn how to become a firefighter.
Yeah.